people, we are back, we are back, we are back with season two. It's your Maga with season two. I don't think she knew about us coming with season two. It's Coffee and Comedy with myself, Rezah Forbes. I am super, super excited to be back on your TV screens with another fantastic season of Coffee and Comedy. And as you guys know at home, what we like to do is to sit with your favorite celebrities and social media influencers, challenge them, chat to them, and see how clued up they are right about here. Now, I normally don't steer the show alone, and you can feel that the atmosphere has changed. That is because DJ Malice isn't here. What happened was, he went for a blesser cause. Because he wanted to become a blesser. And I don't think he came back from the cause. It's te lekker gegaan daar. But nevertheless, he will be with us next week on the TV screens. We are sitting today with the one and only King Klutch. If you don't know him, say gaan voor hom ken. Let's check out what's trending on my timeline. Because I'm mooi oefina. Yes, people. Yes, people. This is what I like to call what's trending on my timeline, where we have a look at some of the videos that's on my timeline that's very, very, very funny, and we always kind of have a theme. So joining me for our timeline videos is King Klutch himself.
What's
so our theme today is wilding. What does wilding mean to you? Going for wilding for me can mean a lot of different things. Like if I become a blesser and I keep place a couple of girls and they bring more people to the WhatsApp group, be wilding. But wilding for our first guy in our video today is when his cat attacks himself. That is critical. Check this out.
New president of 2017, you guys. This is Shiba. I wrote her in today because I'm telling you she's a better performer.
Did you ever have your own animal attack you?
Nah, that's like crazy, man.
That is crazy.
I don't like animals.
You don't like animals at all?
Nah.
But you are a goat. Look at that. Look what I did there. Speaking of goat, I love soccer. For me, soccer is the goat of sport.
Okay.
But there's always people, we're living in an age where social media takes over everything, right? So the next video is a wilding video for me because a red card is being given, but if you look at the video,
Wow.
I love it. It's a snack to see. Now, in today's world we live in, right? Like myself, I'm a comedian, I'm like a MC, I do so much things. And you get rappers today that sing and do magic, whatever the case is.
Yeah.
Do you do anything besides rap?
I rap some more.
I love it. Do you sing?
A portion, like at times.
You think you can sing better than Mariah Carey? I think you could sing better than Mariah in this video, to be honest.
Nah, bro. That's wild, right there. That's like definitely wild.
Thank you. That is definitely wilding.
Like, okay.
Wilding is crazy. Have you ever in your life been wilding? Just going for it.
Yeah, definitely. I've been there for a few.
Okay, we don't want to get way too personal.
Yeah, we're not going to.
Start calling us. Listen, we're going to take a quick habit. When we do come back, we're going to be getting in touch with you. Welcome back from the ad break. You're still watching Coffee and Comedy with myself, Rezah Forbes. We are chilling with the one and only King Klutch. And for those of you who don't know him, you're going to know him today. I have to say, you look quite great. It brings out your jawline.
Thank you, sir. I'm wearing my own clothes, though.
That's dope.
That's designer, King Klutch.
Hey.
Own brand now.
Look at that. So we're going to get to know King Klutch a little bit, especially with you guys at home. And for me as well, because sometimes you think you know someone and then they leave the WhatsApp group without you knowing. That is crazy. People don't know this, but I know this. You didn't sleep since yesterday.
Yeah, but I've been asking, I've been grinding, you know, I've been doing my thing, so yeah.
That's crazy. Because if I don't sleep for like 6 hours, then I start losing.
I'll tell you why. Whenever I step into a room, I make sure that I'm the hardest working, you know.
Okay.
So, putting in that hours, just picture that 8 hours that you're sleeping, I'm putting in that same hours into my day. So, I'm having like 20-hour days, but like 4 hours of sleep.
That is hectic.
So, like, just picture that. Like, you know, the decisions you make today is going to depict where you're going to be in the next 5 years. So, I'd rather, sacrifice my sleep right now. So in the next 5 years, I can sleep till 10 o'clock in the morning.
I love that, man. And you always, for me personally, I feel like if you're an artist and you keep hustling and you keep working.
Consistency.
You are bound to be growing. You grow every month, every week.
100%.
Sometimes you don't see it. And a nice thing for growth is that we did a little interview at Rhodes Memorial.
Yeah, I remember.
We shot that on a phone and like things like that.
Yeah.
And look at us now, man. TV show going in the studio. And that for me is growth, because that wasn't too long ago as well.
100%.
Speak to me about who King Klutch is, how you kind of got the love for the rapping, and your growth that you feel like you personally developed.
Well, basically, where King Klutch comes from, we don't really want to dive in on camera where the name comes from. I'm pretty sure it speaks for itself, you know, the only Klutch. The Klutch is not coming from a car, though, if anybody's watching.
So,
we won't dive in there. Basically, I've just dropped 4 mixtapes.
Okay.
That means 42 tracks with no features. So artist thinks that you just do one song, you get in the studio and you're going to blow up. It doesn't work like that. I've dropped 4 mixtapes and I'm still not where I want to be. So, and that's apart from my music videos, apart from my radio interviews, push and all of that stuff. So definitely consistency is one of the main keys of development for me, you know. And basically on where I've come from to where I am right now.
Yeah.
I just had to be consistent, and it's hard sometimes to not give up because there's so many negatives that is impacting you, but you know, I just always ensure that
keep going.
100%.
On that note though, I know that you have a very good support system.
Yeah.
Whether it's your friends, your family, whatever the case may be. And wherever I see you going, I see them having your back. Taking you to gigs or making sure that you this and this.
Yeah.
How important is it for an artist to have a system like that going for themselves, where your brasser is the man telling you, my bro, you can do this, and you
100%.
Can. Because I'm sure they give you a lot of criticism and say, Kegi, a little more energy, whatever the case may be.
Yeah.
But how important is that for an artist to have, and what does it mean to you having people like that in your life?
Well, personally, to be brutally honest, like that's basically where my foundation basically comes, you know. And from my foundation, that's where I build that skyscraper, you know.
Yeah.
So my friends, first and foremost, you know, I can't name them, you know. It's Talon, it's Camo, it's Brownie. You know these guys, you know, my producer, master and stuff. So basically, they all play an individual role, you know, and we basically contribute to one outcome.
Yeah.
So as an artist, you must decide, do you want to end up signing a major record deal, or do you want to go independent, you know?
Yeah, or so like, a blessing.
Yeah. So luckily I got the best advice from Mr. Riyad Robertson, okay. Young CCPT, you know. So he had a chat with me and he advised me, you know, it's rather better to go independent and make your 100% commission.
Yeah.
So me making that 100% commission, I can, you know, split that with the guys that is with me right now in that foundation, you know, building that skyscraper, because the guys that is with me right now when I'm at my lowest is basically gonna be with me when I'm reaching the top, you know. So yes, definitely my friends is a major support structure for me, yeah. You know, my family, my mom, my parents as a whole, and most importantly also 7785. Yeah. You see that on my logo, you see that on my clothes. I hope the camera gets this 7785, which is plain. So that's what I'm ripping, you know, caps that you see it.
Mitchell's so, playing.
Yeah.
Look, this is a late night television, right? So we brutally honest on the show as well. You white for Mitchell's playing, but like your color, like you look like Cam's Bay North or like something. But if, because if you look at him, you're like, oh, hi, bro, what's up, bro? And then he speaks and you're like, whoosh! This bro's like on a Mitchell's plane. That's crazy. What does it mean to be authentically who you are and celebrate your heritage? Because on that question as well, if I share my thoughts, I think that now is the time where local artists, especially from Cape Town, is coming out and they're like, KGS Cap, start ripping their hood, their hometown rather, and they you feel more comfortable in being authentically who you are. If you come from Athlone, wherever, that is the thing. And I do think that it's all thanks to Youngster for opening that gateway and saying that you can rip where you come from and still be gevaarlijk. You can be colored and still be gevaarlijk. So a lot of artists is doing that now. And I just wanted to know your take on it. Because you've been rapping before this Kaapstad era, and you had kind of your style of rapping, whatever. Did you kind of change and be like, you know what, this is quite, let me hop, like,
well, bro, to be honest, I think it's a phenomenal question. I definitely love that question. But basically, my answer to that is, you see, the thing is that's happening right now globally, you know, is that everybody is inspired by the hub of music, which is basically originating in USA.
Yeah.
And in USA, it's basically black American artists, you know, westernized, that is influencing everybody, you know, right across the world. So basically in our colored communities, some of the people, they don't, they're very much influenced, like a bit too influenced to the extent where they basically forget their own identity,
yes.
You know, so just like you've mentioned right now, Mr. Young for CPT, you know, fair enough, the homie did exactly give us, you know, he's the voice of the Cape, so he's definitely given it to us to basically, you know, pave that way, like, okay, it is okay to be a colored, you know. I was never proud enough to tell you, take it as Whiskap, before someone actually showed, okay, you know, the masses is actually going to recognize, okay, you know, it's colored, you know, 100%. This is the upcoming thing right now. So, yeah, for me personally, with my style of music and the transition from where I was and where it is right now, I've basically grown into recognizing who I actually am and basically documenting my life story on my music. And I can't document it by saying, nigga, please, or like, what's happening, like, I'm wilding. I'm telling the dream, nigga.
That's what it's about. And because now people go, it's dope to be Catonian, it's a pilot. And we have brands putting on prasa and all this.
Prasa van die Kaap,
you know, it's dope. And if someone looks at you, they go, okay, you look like you're from Constantia. If they look at your ID, they're like, okay, you're from Mitchell's Plain.
Oh, yeah.
And then they look at you, going, and then they think, Westbank. Because you look like a
Turk. Nah,
bringing it back, man. What's the future looking like for King Klutch? What do you want to achieve? Where do you see yourself growing into? Just before we go.
Well, I've just recently established my own record label, you know, with the names that I've mentioned previously. So I'm definitely going on an independent streak, you know. Starting my own business. My merchandise is obviously growing. I'm wearing my own clothes. So in the future, I definitely want to have my own record label and sign myself. And also what I would want to do is with the platform is inspire and definitely uplift the next guy, you know, that doesn't have the opportunity or doesn't have
but doesn't know how to educate himself.
Yeah.
Like I can, you see, or the opportunity in order for him to educate himself.
That's definitely,
you know, something I want, yeah.
I love it, man. We're going to take a quick ad, but when we do come back, we have more of King Klutch for you. Maybe we're going to run a competition and he's going to give away a signed King Klutch jersey or something like that. I don't know. We make things happen. I don't know. See you now. Welcome back, man. You are still watching Coffee and Comedy with myself, Rezah Forbes. Our guest today is the one and only King Klutch. And we also have Daylen DeLilly, which is a high school friend of me, to be honest. But we don't know each other for our game we are going to be playing right now. We are missing you, DJ Mullis. Please come back. It's not you, it's me. I still love you. Come home, where you belong. Our game we are playing is called Guess the Word, the Rap Version. So a little bit last time on season one, we played the same thing with Chiz and Richard and I found out my singing was bad. So we're gonna test my rapping skills right about now. So if you don't know the game is simple. We have our guy today who's gonna give each one of us a word. He puts a word in my head. Ismail has to rap it to me and I have to guess it without saying the word. Same thing for him. And we're gonna drop a beat on the as well. If we fail a one, it gets cousins me track. Let's go. You understand the game?
Yes, sir. Let's go, please.
I'm taking my glasses off for this. I'm going to put this here.
It's about to get intense.
Okay, drop the beat. Okay. Show them your word.
Okay.
Yo, we, look, you get Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. That doesn't matter because I'm on. Because I'm on to the.
Friday.
No, Keggy.
The weekend.
Yes, yes. Okay. Come on, man. Okay. Come on, man. Okay. Dope the weekend.
Okay.
My word.
Okay. Yes, bro, you know me. I don't got Hawaii and I don't yak a Sony.
iPhone.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, that's what it's about.
Okay.
Hey. Keep it going now. Keep it. Look. Sometimes you wear Johnny Glayers. Sometimes you don't want to pay us. You see, my schooner have layers. But the thing you have on is what the word is.
Nice.
No.
Air Force.
No, what is it?
Techies.
Another word.
Shoes.
Another word. American word for it.
Kicks.
Another one. Sneakers. Take it off.
I gave you every word, bruh. Like every word.
I'm like, this guy's not like, getting
I gave
it.
You every word, bruh.
Okay.
Yes, bro. You know the bar's hard. I'm lumming in the parking lot and I am your
customer.
No. Almost like that. You know the bar's hard. Name's King Klutch and I come from the place. It's called Cops that I am actually making you park in. I am your
Gogo.
Yes,
like
yes.
This boy crazy. Okay. This boy crazy. Okay. Hey, shout out to Master. Look, this is a favorite one though.
Okay.
This is a favorite one to me though. Keggy. Okay, here we go. I have a lot of money and the girls, they come to me because they want to be
pooped.
Another one. Okay, here we go. If I have a girl and they want to be with me, I buy them a lot of things and I buy them diamond teeth. What am I to them? We are not dating. I am her.
X.
Bless her, man.
Oh,
bless her. Come on. X. Like, no, I want my gold teeth back. Please. Okay.
Okay. Yes, bro. You know how it goes. Name's King Klutch. You said I have black beaner. You can't see me. I am
John Cena.
Yeah.
I am John Cena.
Yeah.
Okay, we still have time for this. About 2 minutes. Let's do this.
Yeah. I want to go again, bro. I want to go again.
Look. I like your kicks and it looks so hard. You put something in the hole and it looks so hard. When you bowled it, what is it? It's not cement sand, it is a...
No! No! No!
Keep it up, Boney. Very icy.
Nah.
A brick.
Oh.
Okay, put one on mine. This is the word. Hey, hey, okay. Hey.
Yo, this is a tough one, okay. You know I am chilling with the aunties. You know I am like a harpoon. We make and the half moons.
Some verses.
Yes.
Some verses. I got that one. I got that one. Okay, do we have time for one more? One more. Here we go. All right, one more. One more. We have 50 seconds on this.
Okay.
So if you get this one, I'll give it to you, the points.
Okay. Okay.
Woo! Okay. Look, holy, I'm chilling, working on my... I don't know, that doesn't make sense. Let's start over. If it's November, December, and January, it's hot and we're not working, it's... As nothing
summer. As festive.
Yes, man! King Klutch, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only. Thank you so much for joining us today. Thank you guys at home. Who do you think won, real quick? Be honest.
I'm going to have to give it to Klutch.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Cape Town, that is a lie. King Klutch, ladies and gentlemen. Same time, same place next week. Coffee and comedy with myself, Rezah Forbes. DJ Marlis will be joining us next week. So you can look out for him and we can give him a nice, nice welcome back. We're going to have King Klutch perform a song for us. What's the song called?
Ik laat die ding
ruk. Ik laat die
ruk. Ik laat die ding ruk.
Drunk.
Ik laat die ding ruk.
I let the thing rick.
I make the thing shake.
Hey, man, King Klutch, give it up for him. Remember, same time, same place next week. The repeat plays on Tuesday mornings, 8 till 8:30 a.m. Or you can catch us on our YouTube channel where you can see the full show on there. Remember to hit us up on the socials on Instagram and Facebook as well. There you can find alles. Other than that, it's Veska, Rezah Forbes, Coffin Comedy, DJ Marlis, King Klutch. We are out of here. Take it away, man.
Yeah. Another masterpiece. Yeah. Yeah.
It go like this. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. You hear my numbers, they clop on the system. From Western Cape all the way from a distance. Stepped in the building, they know I ain't different. I'm actually mar, but they know I'm the duck. Colored lighting and I'm from the endo, bendo. Falling like the pirates of Orlando, Lando. Throwing rappers over like a candle. Every record deal getting cancelled. Hotties, they salute me at the parties. I make the kennels go dirty. Don't couple with the bouncer, couple with the lannies. And they can see us Danny, ma. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. I make the thing shake, no masturbate. Okay, me the Caesar, I resuscitate. I am the clutch, this is my big break. I'm not even tripping, bro, I'm not gesaved. You hear the clutch on the radio. Even your lady, no, even your tiny. Even your baby, bro, even your toppy. That was a day ago, nasty. That's just the way it go. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. Quick maths, bro, plastin. See if I name my lyrics, then I probably call it Justin. Every punchline is a straight concussion. I drop every project like it's West Coast Customs. Kiki, got my whole click on the mat. Some couple by the dope, but I couple by the cars. Your butcher, I ain't mean, now you busy getting quiet. And I don't got a gun, but the skitters can the cart. And I always make an entrance, and my trip is expensive. When I speak, they attentive. You can talking to me, now you so defensive. I just laugh, me clap for the tension. You dropping L's like the L keys. No, but that you will mold for the selfies. Whether we party in town or in Elsie's, I'm always falling like Chelsea. We don't connect like Chelsea. The flame is inside me. You see there in my EYE. Chill B, I'm B-I-G. At the party, VIP. I go M-I-A with the M-I-B. Like, as ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk. As ik wat laat die ding ruk, ja. As ik wat laat die ding ruk.
As ik wat laat die dunk. Yeah, 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 what's happening? It's your boy King Klutch CPT. You can find me on Instagram, King Klutch CPT. You can find me on Facebook at King Klutch CPT. What's good? What's happening? This easy independent takeover cops. That was good. Shout out Mr. Resolve Forbes. Coffee and comedy, you know what's good. We out here. We go like this.